Roger.
Uncle Roger. For Emperor.
My next guest is a friend who, and he has just been instrumental. I idolize the emails I get from him. He's the founder of United West and the Florida Security Council, and he does so much for all of us to make us aware and to keep us safer. So without further ado, I am so honored to introduce Tom Trento.
Joe and Emily, I vote that Roger becomes your advance man every place you go, you know? Whenever Roger speaks, I'm always looking for the EMTs with the paddles to revive him once he goes down with the... thank you very much, Joe Citizen, for what you do. All I want to share tonight is that there's 295 days and 296 days. 296 days, we'll either be popping these things or we're going to be crying in our beer. Elections are won by hard work. You need a candidate. We got a candidate. We got a valiant warrior. I'll let the others speak the accolades of Joe, though one point that I've seen in my many years that I know him is the tenacity of this individual to fight the battle like that valiant warrior, Judge Gideon. But it also takes a team of people. So my admonition to this group, having been involved in many, many, many elections, is that this evening is not the end of a wonderful rally in time, but the beginning of 295 days of very difficult work. If you can, change your lives to dedicate working hours to Joe. He cannot do this alone. No longer is the axiom in politics that that person can't get elected true. Once the guy in office violated that axiom and got elected. Anybody can get elected. It takes strong people working hard continually. So please, let this be a life-changing evening for an individual worthy of the work that you're going to invest in this county, in this day, in this year, at this unique, dangerous moment in history. Joe, I wish you God's speed, God's will, and God's grace in a very, very difficult 295 days, but you got a wonderful family right here supporting you.
God bless you. Guys.
Thank you so much, Tom.